I am a Southern girl from Mullen, South Carolina. I now live in Lima, Pennsylvania. And what I like to do is jam while I am cooking with such songs as The Temptations in the background. And it's so nice to hear and jam to that. But I'm kind of doing one of those Southern meals today. And the meal includes